my work has always been based in nature, because I grew up in a natural setting on Cape Cod. This exhibit is especially significant and a great fit for what I have been doing and what my work has been about. Because I love nature and sculpture, I've been looking for someone to give me a platform to join the work with people that are trying to save the planet. And by using my artwork to manifest this message, it's very, really meaningful to me.